Parental stress is on a collision course with kids' boredom. Parental stress is on a collision course with kids' boredom. Let me speak to the parents right now for just a moment. And if you're a single adult and you're watching by yourself, don't feel left out. Let this be an encouragement that you can share with other people. Parental stress is high right now. And so that parental stress, where we're used to things being different, going to the office, going to school, all those things, parental stress is on a collision course with kids' boredom. And as those two things are coming together, we don't want our families to be an explosion. We want to let creativity come. We want to be able to join together, play some games together, be together, enjoy one another's company. But those two things are happening. So parents, be aware your stress is high and you're going to be on edge. Students, can I just speak to you for a second? Kids, can I speak to you? You don't understand the stress that your parents are going through right now. And if you just kind of go, oh, I'm bored, you start getting whiny, you are headed for a problem is what's going to happen. You don't realize this, but your parents have probably lost thousands of dollars in the last couple of weeks if they're invested in the market. They're concerned about the economy. They're concerned about health. And when you're like, hey, I just want to go do something, that minimization of all those things, you've got to be able, kids, to understand there's a lot of stress going on right now. Don't let boredom and stress come on a collision course, because that will deplete in your patience. You've got to have the strength as a parent. You've got to have the strength as a kid. You've got to have a strength as a single adult as well. Jesus is our refuge. Jesus is our strength.
Hey, thanks for watching. To find out more about Houston's First, you can subscribe to our channel or you can go to houstonsfirst.org.